Okay, so we know what an arborescence is. The next thing is to describe to you an easy test for whether or not a directed graph, like this one right here, is an arborescence of the original graph. So there's the original, there's my proposed arborescence right there. And in order to be an arborescence, you have to have every node appearing in the arborescence that appears in the original graph. Obviously, a subset of edges, which may or may not equal to the complete set of original edges, are the only edges allowed in the arborescence. And there must be a path from the designated root, in an arborescence, obviously, as I said, there's a path from the designated root node to every other node in the arborescence. But the test is that for every node in the proposed subgraph, there is only one entering edge, with the exception of the root, to which there's no entering edge, and there are no cycles in the graph. So if I were to draw a proposed arborescence right here, let's say here, and we'll keep this nice little cycle in. Okay, this proposed arborescence is going to fail as an arborescence for two reasons. I have a cycle right here, and I also have a node with two incoming edges.